Namaskar. Welcome to Dialogue with Divakars. This is Dr. Hema Divakar, obstetrician and gynecologist from the Divakar Speciality Hospital at JP Nagar, Bengaluru. Let's deliberate on vaginal discharges. There are n number of you who search for this keyword, many being very anxious, very concerned about the vaginal discharge, because most of the women across all age group have it in their mind that if they have excess white discharge or excess of vaginal discharge, it may be a forerunner of cancer. Many patients do come to us saying that, please doctor, check if I have a uterine or a cervical cancer because I have a lot of white discharge. Remember that having a vaginal discharge typically is not a symptom of cancer. Just like the eyes will shed tears, the body or the skin will shed the sweat. Similarly, this is one of the normal natural secretions in the vagina. It acts as a lubricant, facilitating the sexual intercourse. Just like when your mouth goes dry, you have so much difficulty in speaking. Similarly, a vaginal dryness, on the contrary, is a real problem. The normal moisturization, as in by the normal amount of vaginal discharge, is quite a normal thing to happen. Of course, if there is an excess vaginal discharge due to infection, if there's a foul-smelling vaginal discharge, please, you need a check with the doctor to find out why it is so, whether it's normal or abnormal, but remove the phobia of cancer, relating it to any and every kind of vaginal discharge. Stay informed, stay well.